Are emotions driving better university courses? Our research has highlighted over 200 emotions which affect how people learn. How can we gauge how students are being affected by university course materials? Join Bart Rienties, Ana Aznar, and me, Garron Hillaire, at the OpenMinds Talk on the role of emotions in higher education.